Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm revealing Madeline's room makeover. This is the before. Her room was pink and had a lot of bright colors, and it had been this way for several years, and she was ready for a more big girl room and definitely a change of colors in the scheme. So this is what we went with. I decided to just do this as a voiceover rather than a talk through because I tend to get out of breath when I'm trying to do that, and I wanted to just make sure that this was like a nice and relaxing video to watch. So I'm just gonna kind of go over everything as we look at it. So I'll start with the paint color, and it is called Olympus White, and I will have everything that I possibly can linked for you guys in the description box. So if you wanna check them out, you can check there. So the artwork here is from Hobby Lobby, as well as everything else that you see on the wall, the dream catcher, the shelf. That is all from Hobby Lobby. The picture frame is from Walmart, and the box there is from Hobby Lobby. I've had that lantern for years and years, and we just put her trophies in there. That bassinet is actually her daddy's bassinet from when he was a baby. All of the artwork above the bed is from Hobby Lobby as well. And then the throw pillows are a mixture between Walmart and Amazon. The bedding is also from Amazon, and the curtains are from Kohl's. But like I said, I will have everything linked for you guys in the description box, so if I missed it, you could check there. So I had this painting of Bailey done for her, and then I had this pig painted by a good friend of mine, and she did such an amazing job. I wanted a pig and I couldn't find one anywhere, so she painted that for me. I just told her I wanted a cute pig, and she literally took the image I had in my mind and made it come to life. So it fits so perfectly. And then we had this shelf from Target. We've had it for years and years and years. It's just a horizontal bookcase, and it's not exactly the way that I want it to be, but it's how we have it for now. So this humidifier is from Amazon, as well as the alarm clock. The picture frame is also from Walmart, and this lamp is from Target. I could not find this exact one to link for you guys, but I linked one very similar. So all the artwork that you see here is from Hobby Lobby. The flowers, everything on the wall is from Hobby Lobby. The lamp is from Walmart, and the shelf is from Hobby Lobby. The desk is from Office Depot, I think, and then the chair is actually from Walmart as well. And then I got this rose gold over the door rack from a store called Five and Below. If you guys like this video and you think your friends might benefit from it and get some inspiration and you want to share it, I would really, really appreciate it. Sharing my videos definitely helps me. I am absolutely obsessed with the way that her room turned out. She definitely had a hand in picking out almost everything that we changed. So she did an amazing job. She wanted kind of like a rustic farmhouse or like farm theme, and I just love it. It's so serene in there. I love to go and just lay on her bed because the color is so peaceful. I honestly want to paint my bedroom this color as well, but I hope you guys love it. I know that it's been a long time coming. Don't forget to leave us a thumbs up and let Madeline know that you love her room. I'll see you guys in my next video.